KCRA3. This is breaking news.
Good afternoon. I'm Lisa Gonzalez. That breaking news that we're following right now off of Mack Road and Franklin Boulevard. Police say a four-year-old child shot themselves. The shooting happened about 1:45 at a residence on Mack Road and Franklin Boulevard. We're told the child was taken to the hospital. The condition is not known. We've got a crew on the way to the scene right now. We'll have another update coming up for you on the KCRA3 News at 4.